Hello everyone, my name is Olivia Kim and I head a Medic Scanner training program here at Abden. Today we'll be going over how to scan replica dentures. You can scan the existing denture and forward it to a lab to duplicate the denture. Let's start by registering the patients. On the prescription form, go to Arch and select upper and lower and click denture and set it up as a replica denture. And he scans. The sequence will be maxillary denture and mandibular denture and occlusion. The scan should be processed in this following pass: Luge and alveolar ridge and the border and polished surface and then artificial teeth. Increase the scan depth to scan the deepest parts. Make sure to scan the polished surface and the border. Let's also check out some of the nifty features before we continue. The smart color filtering features allows you to register your glove color to avoid collecting the data that isn't related to teeth and gingival information. This is especially useful if you don't want to capture your finger. Simply register your glove color and wear it while you're scanning the denture. Let's start scanning the upper denture first. Start scanning from Luge area and build up the main data by scanning the alveolar ridge on both left and right. And scan border. Make sure to connect the data by moving the scanner tip. And scan buccal side including the vestibule and frenum. And complete the scanning of palate. And scan buccal side of the posterior and occlusion and lingual side as well. If the alignment fails on the areas, click Optimize button for deleting noise data and try align the scan data. If it isn't fixed correctly, use a trimming tool and delete it and then resume the scan. When alignment is lost, resume the scan from distinguishing shape like a Luge or alveolar ridge. Also, the place matching points on both sides of the anterior or posterior using flow resin or latex marker. This may help align the scan data easily. Let's continue with the lower scan. So proceed with the same scan process with the lower denture. And starting with the fitting surface and the border. Then move on to the polished surface and the teeth. And again, remember the specific path for each surface is for a proper scan. So let's move on to the bite stage. For the occlusion scan, patient should wear a denture in the mouth and get scanned in this path. And that's how you do a replica denture scan after processing. This file can be sent to your lab for CAD design or send it straight to your trusted design center.
I hope this video helps. If you have any more questions, feel free to contact me by email below. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day. Bye.